One side chosen for their skills in deception, manipulation, and duplicity. The villains.
How was I gold?
Al arroz, ¿cuánto quiere? ¿Cuántas balboas? Dímelo.
Cuatro balboas.
No, papi, hazme. I want that baby up there. The tarp.
Okay, you have to take it down yourself, right?
Yep.
Go for it. I have to take it down myself? Okay. Damn, I didn't think I'd come out here to work.
She's gonna ruin it.
I'm gonna lay it nice and easy so you guys can fix it back up. I'll be done in a minute and I'll be out of you guys' hair. In order for me to get the tarp, I had to destroy their whole shelter, which I started feeling bad until they started running their mouths.
Can I use one of the knives?
No.
These are our knives.
I go to grab a knife, and the black girl's like, no. You're not going to use our knife, and you better not cut our rope. So I was like, okay, regardless, I'm taking the tarp down.
Do what you got to do.
Not a problem.
I'll wreck the shelter. Right?
No. Hey, I got to do what I got to do, right?
No, not necessarily.
It's wrapped around. Look, there we go. Not that bad. It's all good. But look, it's coming apart fairly easy.
Sandra came over and she was just, I don't know, that whole drive, it just, it's a bunch of
I didn't do any unnecessary harm. You guys will have this stuff in no time, I'm sure.
She acted like she was nice about taking the tarp, but I think she was a little bit too snatchy about it and tore it down kind of on purpose.
You don't know how good you have it until you see others. Well, you guys sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite. And no hard feelings, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, okay? Take care.
Bye-bye. She's such a bitch.
So what makes you a better swimmer than me?
I'm not saying that you can't swim. I'm just saying we always want to have our
the
best.
The day we jumped off the boat, where were you when I was already on shore? Still in the damn water. I said, when we jumped off the boat the very first day, I had already landed on shore. He was still out there doggy paddling, so he's weaker than I am. But he gets mad. He doesn't want to seem like he's the weakest one out here, which he is.
Okay, we were swimming to shore, I had her glasses in my sock. I couldn't kick my legs, so I swam with just my arms. And how much did you beat me by using your entire body to swim and me just using my arms?
What day? What
day? Day one, swimming from the boat. You beat me by so bad. How much did you
swimming
beat me
to the
by?
Boat. What are you talking about?
Swimming from the boat when we jumped off the boat and we went to the shore. If you beat me so bad and I just used my arms, how bad did you beat me?
You know what? I can get loud too. What the I can get loud too.
I don't want to argue with you. That's how I'm from
Thank
you.
God.
Wants to fight.
I walked away because she could argue all day long. That's because she's foolish.
I can have a bigger mouth.
Good, have a last word. That's all you want.
So then be quiet so then I can finish it. Screw John, because he's an ass. Everything that comes out of his mouth is just ridiculous.
Her days are numbered. We have bigger threats to get rid of first, but she's not one of the final four. So, and I got a mill that says she won't be the final one.
Changa.
I'll never see you walk away.
Don't cry like a baby.
They're always fighting. I'm glad it's not me. Let them duke it out. You know, let them kill each other, vote each other off. As long as it ain't Sandra, I'm happy. Let it be known that John wakes up at noon and then he goes under the bushes. He has this secret spot where he takes an additional nap. I have yet to see him wash a dish or even clean a fish.
John, she pointed a big old fat finger at you.
That's fine. She gives me a headache, so I could care less. It's all about her.
What's that, John?
It's all about her.
Okay.
Ask them to give their reasons why they feel right now that they should stay and see what they say.
They both say, because she's a bigger liar, because she's telling you this, she's telling you that.
But ask them, say, we can't decide on which one of you two will go home, or we want to hear why you should stay, and let them fight it amongst themselves.
It'd be hilarious.
You want to? We'd be asked out if it wasn't for Rupert. Asked out. So you're saying that it's possible for me, you, and Lil to get rid of Rupert and Burton?
Sandra and I were scheming about how we might be able to get rid of Rupert from this game.
Ninth person voted out of the tribe. Rupert, need to bring me a torch.
Where's that snake motherfucker, John? I tell you what, can't nobody trust that bitch right there. I never trusted you from day one, and you can't be trusted. Ladies, he cannot be trusted. He will backstab you in a heartbeat like he did everybody here.
That's exactly what you want to say.
You're the only one that could have done it. That's the point.
I didn't do it.
Well, you're lying, and you have a reason to lie.
I did have about 30 seconds where I put down my canteen in the corner of my bed, and people think during that time I threw out the fish. I feel horrible for being blamed and not having any way to prove that I didn't do it.
Listen,
I don't even want to hear it.
If we're going to share things, we can't sabotage the tribe.
I don't even want to hear it. I'm not trying to sabotage
you. You might.
When we got back to camp, I kept thinking, you know what? They're not coming to enjoy Rupert's fish. Screw that. So I got up to camp first, and I grabbed the bucket full of fish, and it was so damn heavy. And I trip on a vine, and I spill all the fish. And I started arguing with John to the point where it saved me because they never pointed the finger at me as to being the one dumping the fish.
I didn't do it. I feel very alone. I just want to go home and see my man, get back to real life. It sucks being here right now.
Changa.
John, you went from really happy to really sad.
It was either going to be my buddy or my grandmother coming, and my grandmother's not here for a reason.
What happened?
She's not around. So.
Sorry for that news. I'm sure everybody here is sorry.
I don't know. I can hope to win this and get some more information.
First move.
Fair place, buddy.
Dan, take one step back.
I mean, I have about a million questions I'd like to know about my grandmother, but obviously some people don't give a f- so. Santa
it's not all about you all the time.
Right.
His grandmother just died.
I sneak up just to hear what's going on. That's how I always have a working knowledge of what's going on, what's going to happen next.
I'm like, I'm trying to help you here. Oh my God.
And this time when I saw them getting ready to go, I went over to Tawana and I said, you got to come with me now. The timing was perfect. It's better for her to hear with her own ears coming out of their mouths than for me to put things in her head and for her to have doubts. There's no doubts now. John, Burton, Lil, and Dara, they all deceived. So now I'm working on my revenge. My plan right now is to start on the two water cans. I'm going to hide those. I'm going to hide the nets because they haven't used them in a long time.
Lord, give me the strength to make it through all of this.
I'm going to hide the pickaxe, all the knives, all the machetes. I mean, little by little, they just won't even see it coming.
See you in 10 minutes.
I'm going to hide the spear and all four masks. Therefore, they don't have a way to fish unless they're going to go out there with their bare hands. I know I'm going down, but they're going to feel it more than I am. Yes, they are.
All you got to say to me, Sandra, whichever one of the guys doesn't have immunity, that's who's going home. You don't even have to whisper and take me in the bushes
but
and talk to me for 2 hours.
I mean, I need you to swear. There's only one swear that I'll accept from you to believe you.
Okay, which one do you swear on?
Your two kids.
He was like, swear on your kids.
Well, let me see those fingers.
And then he said, let me see your hands. Because he didn't want me, I guess, to have my fingers crossed. How dumb is that?
I swear on my two kids that I'm with you guys until, what, the final three?
So I said, I swear on my kids. And in my head and mumbling under my breath, I was like, I swear on my kids that I'm going to screw you and Burton. In a sexual way. I never rode anyone's coattails. When I started in the game and I felt alone, Rupert was also alone, and I attached myself with him, and I attached myself with Krista, and we became an alliance. And Rupert was gone early on when it came to the jury. So when Rupert was gone, then whose coattails did I ride if Rupert was no longer there? I don't feel I rode anybody's coattails because I'm still standing here.
Changa!
I know a number of times that she'd call me an MF-er and all this stuff.
To me, the reason I probably was able to get to where I am now is because other people had other agendas. They had other fish to fry. Nobody worried about Sandra because Sandra was weak. And again, I was also the person that if someone needed that extra vote, I was there. As long as it wasn't me, I was ready to give up whoever. I was just always there to take advantage of the situation and let the vote go in a different direction than my way.
The winner of Survivor Pro Am.